There's been a lot between us. Well, such a lot between us. And somehow the road ahead got closed.
They lie to hide the faces.
back to the lonely road. Will the gathering crowd with fire in their eyes to raise a new religion while the old one dies? Smoking out the ghost, well, someone had to try. Will we be forgiven for we knew not why? It's easy when everything is bygone. So easy now everything is bygone. All our dreams are tied on, all that we relied on. Back to where it all began. Face facts. Well, now that I've become a man, it seemed like nothing much has changed, though everything has died. The childhood reminiscences of you by my side. Picking up the stones, well, someone had to try. Will we be forgiven for we knew? Why it's easy when everything is bygone. So easy now everything is bygone. All our dreams were tied on, all that we relied on. Can't stop the world from spinning, can make it feel right. Still see the old town burning in every twilight. You gave it all you could. I always knew you would.
Thank you very much. We'll be right back.
like a flashlight. Went to the back door. We're gonna face this.
Well, it's easy when, yeah, the money's gone. It's easy when you're sinking strong. It's easy when you have to climb the highest mountain. Yeah, every time. It's harder when you have to hold, yeah, onto life when you're rolling home.
you've got me in your spell. Now we've made a pact, it's a fact, I don't know. Is it heaven, is it hell? These words I have written in my mind. You it all along. I can't stop it, it's so strong. Of a heart, you can stop, you can steal, they must admit defeat. A simple seed along which our love has grown. A temple for the flames as I learn to play your game. Take the blame. Whispering. Find me whispering your name. A simple seed along which our love has grown. Well, it's rotten to the core.
I wrote this this next song I wrote for my dad because he's a social drinker. The only thing, he forgets to come home now and again, so he's like, you find him in the bar, which is probably typical for most male Irish males, but not including me.
Well, bring me that song you sing, bring it to me loud and clear.
Sing me that song you sing. Sing it to me, make me hear. I've been swimming in an ocean wide. In the years of tears that I cried, the faster that I learned to swim, the more it seems to pull me in. Ask me to dance again, the way you asked me way back then. And I'll dance with you again, this time it'll never end. Put on that dress you wore the night you left me wanting more. And I look up some 45s, the ones that made us feel alive. Don't you remember you were at my side? We heard a shot and that young boy died. Well, they said they found him with a gun, so that proves he must have been the one. To me loud, loud and clear. Sing me that song you sing. Sing it to me, make me hear.
Thanks very much. these years with a broken heart, what else can you do? Staring at a home that's lost its heart, there's nothing left for you. Broke our backs for the love of God, saving me and you. Crossed our fingers and we wiped our brows, hoping we could see it through. In this home without a heart, this heart without a home, that breaks a man in two, that breaks this man. Oh Lord, we've done all that we can do. For God's sakes, it's just too late. We can't keep up with through. I awoke and I knew you'd gone, silent in the night. Even though trees, yeah, this heart without a home, that breaks a man in two, that breaks this man in two. Then you feel, well, this time's for real. Yeah, you know, you gotta let it show.
things are intense, words are trivial.
Pleasures remain, so does the pain.
Words are meaningless and forgettable.
All I ever wanted,
all I ever needed is you in my arms.
Words are very unnecessary. They can only do harm.
Thank you very much. This next song is all about a plan.
Crowd carrying mother, quick, my soul's alive. See the crowd on this hot bed night. This plan of mine, the sweet is the seed, sweet is the darkest soul.
Here they come.
Here they come.
Here they come.
surrender, we will not be moved. We were born red, white, and blue. No hope here once the Fenians run down the barrel of a loaded gun.
Through the field,
well, here they come.
Do you consider Moog as a political band?
No, in no form whatsoever. Of course, I mean, the politics for me stops at because I'm from Ireland. It's, I mean, politics is like, you can't talk about Ireland without talking about politics, and it's always an argument in Ireland, you know, even between Irish people, you know, politics. But my politics stop at the fact that I think that that Ireland should be one island. It is one island. I consider myself to be Irish. I have an Irish passport. So I think, you know, I would like to see the British government, you know, come out of Northern Ireland. I would like to see one state, one Irish state. And that's as politically as far as I go. But I don't believe in shooting people and blowing people up. I'd like to see it democratically. I'd like to see everyone voting in Ireland, you know, have a referendum and say, all right, do we want to have one Ireland? Yes or no? That's, and I think if you did that, the majority of the people would say that they wanted one state. That's as far as I go politically.
And one other thing, I think what we always mention when it's about politics and all, the message of this album, the songs Felix wrote, the lyrics, it's just a positive message. It's about the future. It's about two parties getting along together, and not about. He's not telling anyone how to do it, but he's telling. It's a reflection, and it's. Yeah. It's in a way, well, because there a lot of people in Holland didn't even understand that it was about a situation mm-hmm. in his home country, like for instance, a track called "Rule the World." It's been, it's become a sort of anthem for love couples in Holland. Mm-hmm. You and I, we are beautiful, together we can rule the world. Well, of course you can make out of it what you want, but when he wrote it, it was about those two parties back home. And well, I think that's a good thing, just to keep it, well, in a poetic way and not in a political sense.
And Paul Weller supposedly is a big fan of yours. Like, he's quoted, they write fucking smashing tunes. How did you meet?
Well, actually, the same way that as we met yesterday night again, because if I look a little bit wasted, that's because I went to the bar with Paul yesterday. He was over for a couple of days, and we had a great time. And that's just the way we met a couple of years ago. He recorded his Studio 150 album in Amsterdam, and that's the same studio we recorded our Charlotte album in. And we just met in the bar, and after that we met in the studio. He listened to our stuff, he really liked it, and well, after he heard the first couple of songs, he already invited us to London and to do some support for him. And yesterday night was quite some night.
We'll be right back.
Next song, a song called The Terrible End.
We're trying to hold on a freeway. Slipping away, slipping away, slipping away, 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 away. We got no time for back talk. Well, I've been down in a hole, down in this hole, down in this
safe.